In a knockout 37-21 win against Anza, Cardinal Newman picked up its third consecutive victory Friday night. Energy was top level both on the field and in the crowd as junior running back Santino Azevedo stole the show, totaling 3 touchdowns total for the night. Azevedo scored the winning touchdown with just 2.5 minutes left in the game. The top scorer thrived with 78 yards and 13 carries. Senior quarterback Lucas Connectley also scored and passed for 122 yards. But even though the Cardinals held a strong offense against DeAnza's 27 senior roster, Azevedo said the youthful team still has work to do heading into next week's game against St. Mary's. This as the Cardinals fell victim to a number of turnovers throughout the night.
A lot of downgrading with our team since our coach left, but I believe we're a contester, and I think we're going
to
do great.
Nonetheless, head coach Richard Sanchez was happy to celebrate his birthday with a victory.
Always feels great celebrating my family after the game and on the weekends. It's easy to wake up on Saturday when you got 4 hours sleep, so it's always fun. But birthdays are coming and going faster than I want to, but at least I keep having them.
Reporting for the Press Democrat, I'm Amelia Pereira.